Guys, so I'm going to show you how to make just some basic slime. So yeah, so which we need our glue. I'm just using Elmer's glue, and I have this huge gallon because I just graduated fifth grade today. So my aunt got me this because she always buys me glue. So she just decided this time I'll get her something special. I'll get her a gallon. So yeah, she got me this, but you will need glue, maybe not as much. Borax and water solution, I have just mine in here. Something to mix with and something to mix in. You can always add color, but I want a plain slime. And yeah, so first thing you're going to want to do is add your glue. Make a little bit of slime today. So yeah, I'll show you the amount I put in once I get the cap on my glue. So yeah, I didn't put in a lot, so I just put in a little bit. I'm just gonna stir it around. If you want, you can add shaving cream or set up on my shaving cream. So I'm just gonna add a few drops, well, a few squirts, I guess. And so you want to add about the same amount of shaving cream as you do glue. I did a little too much shaving cream, so I'm just going to add a little more glue. But yeah, shaving cream is optional. If you want it a little more on the fluffy side, you add shaving cream. But if you add like 1 second of it, you're going to get, make it somewhat fluffy. So yeah, I'm just going to mix all of this. I'm outside, as you probably can tell, but yeah. It looks very liquidy. So yeah, so I'm going to add my borax solution in and give it a nice shake. Yeah, you don't want to add too much. Just add it bit by bit, and for some reason my Elmer's glue, or either it's my borax or something, hasn't been wanting to work the greatest lately. Maybe it's the shaving cream I've been using, but yeah. I don't know. I think it might be my shaving cream. Yeah, normally with my regular glue I get, it isn't deformed. I tried a new shaving cream, and normally I get Jot glue, or like the Crazy Art glue. It always seems to work, but mine is still not working too great. I've tried this like a gazillion times today, because I got it today and it's already down to here. See, like, it's already like down to here. So by these two. And sorry. Most of my slimes haven't worked the greatest. This did not work, so I will try again. Until you guys are back, so I'm just switching things. This isn't dirty, it's just I cleaned up the middle because I'm too lazy. So yeah, it was just slime. So I'm gonna basically do the same thing, except I'm not gonna add the shaving cream. So yeah. My glue, that was more than I expected or wanted to put in. And I'm gonna need my mixing thing. I'm just gonna mix my glue up. I don't know why, I just feel like it. I'm gonna add some of my borax solution. I forgot to give it out. It's already forming somewhat. It's already somewhat forming. Is it? No, it isn't. I thought it was for a second, but then it wasn't. Hopefully this works, or that would be really bad because I've used a lot of glue for this. And last time I tried to make a slime DIY, I think it's on this channel, I have like a gazillion of them. But yeah, last time I tried to make slime, it didn't work. I think it's on this channel though. But I filmed it and it did not work at all. So yeah, it is still not forming. Give it a good shake and then add it in. Work. I just added a whole bunch of borax. I thought it would be too much activator that when I'm adding in. I added a lot of Borax, probably more than I should have added, but yeah. Okay, now in the one area it's starting to somewhat form. I don't know why it isn't forming. Like, I'm the worst YouTuber right now. Like, my slimes never want to work, ever. For real. Why won't you work? I'm gonna try just jumping the other one I had into here. Let's see if that will work, which it probably won't. I'm like wondering why it won't work. Like whenever I film it, it doesn't work, but when I don't film it, it always works. Like for real. This is like, come on. Okay, now it's starting to form. Good. I feel it thickening. I'm running out of room in here. Yeah, it's gonna be probably tough. Now it's back to mush. I'm gonna add some in here because it's gonna overflow. There. There you go. Why isn't this working? Slime never wants to form, ever, for me. I used a lot of glue for this. Had something on my hands. Oh wait, yeah, this was a piece of slime I made from earlier. Get off me, slime. Anyways. Won't work. So I'll be back and see if it magically works somehow. Okay guys, so I've tried for another 10 minutes and still nothing. I don't know why it won't form at all. Like, it's still liquid. It's just like a thicker, not even too thick of a liquid. It's like a sticky liquid. It feels like soap when you have a little bit of water in your hands. So that made the weirdest sound ever, but yeah, guys, it's not working at all. That sucks. Wah, wah, wah. It will not work, guys. Ugh. I wasted all that glue on nothing. Wow. It's just, ugh, you can tell it's not slime. Well, anyways, guys. That's kind of it for the video because it doesn't want to work. So, yeah, I have stuff. Bye guys, and maybe next time I try to make slime, it will actually work. Slime, it doesn't want to work for some magical reason. I used like almost all my Borax on it. I'm going to try it one last time. See, since I'm leaving it. You know, I bet if I add Borax since I leave, it probably just going to become magically better once I'm done filming. So, yeah, I don't know why this always happens. Oh, wait. Oh, no, man, it's nothing. I'm like, oh my gosh, I feel something, but it felt it for a second. I didn't feel it anymore, which sucks, but yeah. Still nothing, but yeah, that's the end of this video. Wah, wah, wah. But yeah, that is the end. And the end, the end.